Coach, now we're going to single doubles that we just did off curls and fades, but now we're going to do it with the defender, so they got to read it. So now Grant's got to set him up. He's trying to come off, use the cones to come off tight. He's got to read a towel of the defender, going opposite way he does. If he goes in his hip pocket, if he goes here, he comes off, and he goes in his hip pocket, he's curling the screen. If he goes here and he cheats and goes over top, he's going to flare the screen. All right, so now they got to read the action. Now, they need to be quick slowing it up, but slow and being able to read what they're doing. Right? They really want to read what the defender's doing and go opposite of that individual. Okay? You ready? Go. And on that drill, you can have a shooter again become the passer. You can have a defender become offense. The shooter becomes defender. Ready? Go. Good. How tall? Communicated. Get him talking too. Communicated. Curl, curl, curl. Showing hands. Coming off. Go. Let's go. Let's go. Good setup. Good. Good flare. Good. Good passes on target on time. All right. That's good.